Is there anything more endearing than kids that are motivated to help others? It was with this inspiration that twin sisters Caitie and Maggie Sfingi opened their business, Acrologie. Their underlying purpose of creating their business was to support others in achieving their goals while selling very affordable items online. At Acrologie.com, they sell everything from beanies to hoodies, sweatshirts, short and long sleeve t-shirts. They started with beanies and expanded to include snapbacks. Snapbacks are bendable hats that are hot with the kids right now. While beanies are still popular, their top-selling items are now apparel. You'll also find accessories and a few other things Caitie and Maggie offer occasionally. They like to keep their merchandise at a price point anybody can afford, so everything on their site is less than $40. And this is where their desire to give back kicks in. These are two highly talented and competitive individuals who are the kind of kids any parents would be proud of. For example, these co-owners of Acrologie.com are busy doing varsity sports, studying to earn and maintain their place on the honor roll, and are members of both the National Honor Society and Business Professionals of America. This, in addition to the time they spend in their garage creating new products for Acrologie.com. 25% of all their sales goes to their Passionate People Project. This is a fund these innovative business owners have put together to support others with projects they're passionate about, designed to inspire someone else. They recently helped fund someone's vision to study abroad in Morocco. Even though Acrologie.com is a relatively new company, they've already figured out that when they grow their own company and scale it, they only want to work with people who bring something to the table. They like the idea of a small, efficient team. The co-owners of Acrologie are also into golf, following the legacy of their grandmother, Beverly Hansen, who was the first woman to win a WPGA tournament. Hopefully, Caitie and Maggie will continue to grow their business. For Zions Bank, I'm Chris Redgrave, speaking on business.